One of my hobbies is, like, I'm training to be a pilot. So, like, I can wake up if I'm with the right girl and say, you know what, let's just go France for breakfast. Let's just go Isle of Wight. Off we go, weather permitting.
I'm definitely, definitely in my second lease of life.
Yeah, get after you.
And I can go anywhere, do anything. Now I just need to find someone to enjoy that second bit of life with.
The first film I was ever in was Star Wars, and I was a stormtrooper.
Hello, hi. Oh, hello.
Looking for someone called Amy.
You must be Michael. You've got the right hat.
There's quite a common phrase in the country community, you know, country music is three chords and the truth. I guess that's kind of me.
My ideal girl would have to be up for climbing a volcano to go stargazing and obviously have good table manners or manners in general, like a princess. Am I asking for too much?